first Thai vegan food company goes public. Thailand-based manufacturer and exporter Nature Regenerative Foods, or NRF, debuted on the Stock Exchange of Thailand as the first plant-based food producer and raised $51.4 million during its initial public offering, or IPO. Since 2016, NRF has been producing vegan meat alternatives made of jackfruit and eggplant. The company has the goal of becoming the platform for future food in response to the increasing demand towards healthier, more sustainable plant-based choices. The firm has partnered with United Kingdom-based The Breast Company Limited, which specializes in meat-free products and plans to build manufacturing plants in Thailand, the United States, and China. Congratulations and way to go, Nature Regenerative Foods, on your commitment to offering delicious vegan products to the world. May the diet of benevolence continue expanding into the mainstream markets with heaven's inspiration.